right, it's 1500. No, it's got to be an auto. No, you're good, Ricky. I'd be pissed too. I don't understand. You gotta go kick some ass. Not even sure, Macklin. It's been a minute. I don't think many people really ask for red autos. Give it a try, Jimmy. I would love to, Jimmy. Ellie Super, that'd be cool. Jimmy's shooting for a red, Macklin's shooting for a gold. Brink's shooting for the super. Somewhere out there, Minsky just wants a base auto of Tommy Specht. Nice, Brink. Good luck on that. All right, good luck. The Jays, Yo Angel Aponte, base auto. It's our first hit. For the Mariners, Josh Hood, true gold. For Mini-Me, Mini-Me's hitting tonight. I swear it feels like I've pulled 10 of these Josh Hood True Golds. I probably have. Freaking Hood. Jay Hood. Lunar of O'Ray. Yellow Crater Team Color Bishop. That's a sick looking card. Ellie insert, Charles, Jorge for the Reds, base auto. Nice one there. Drew Jones, base. Rada. Collier. Greengrass of Peroza. Matt Wallner to $4.99. Bluebeard of $4.99. Aqua Shimmer of Osorio. Kumar Rocker for the another true gold auto. Wow. Minsky for his PC Rangers. Rocker Gold. Two true golds early. This case is either dead or gonna be insane. Come on. Come on. Ace. One of these days, we're going to flip over the Caminero Super Auto. That would make me happy. Junior's been hitting, though. Feels like almost every case he comes out. Rojas for the Cubs. $2.99 Speckle Auto for Rat Boy. Gonzalez, Collier, Lava of Jet Williams, number $3.99. Alex Ramirez for the Mets. Speckle Auto for Honda. Nice, Honda. It's been a good start. Purple Lava of Luis Rodriguez, Buxton, guess the next gold or better auto for 25 in credit. If we hit a third gold or better, that would be insane. Let's give away some credit for it. Under Armour auto of Nate Savino. That goes to the D-backs, I think. Belly insert. Pauco Grego Speckle Auto for the Phillies. Blue paper of Yu Lee. Rada for the Angels. Sub Honda. Curto gets a Rada. Martinez for the Jays, purple auto for Compton. I like the optimism. Keep speaking it into existence. Waller to 125. Gunner's Spotlight. Jace Avina, True Blue. I'll take any red. I take a red paper, Nelson Velasquez. Hayden Younger. Henry Davis to 299. Davis been playing well. How was the Derby, Curta? You hit the All-Star game too? Barry for the fish, Atomic, head kill, it's a nasty hit. I like that one. Yeah, I agree. I've been to one Derby and one All-Star game, and I agree with that assessment. Arroyo Lunar. Also, you had the hometown crowd back in Julio. That must have been electric when Julio was going off. Even though he didn't win that one round. Alone. I'll remember that forever. Brock Jones to 499. Yeah. Adley definitely got the crowd going. And then before you knew it, Robert had just hit his 28. And it was like, all right, see ya, Adley. Robert was making that look easy in the first round. Yeah, it's with the new system, the new Home Run Derby format, it's tiring. You're just nonstop swinging, full exertion, full power for minutes, multiple rounds. I honestly wish they'd bring back the old format. More exciting. 10 outs. Can actually appreciate the home runs that way too. In this new format, you can't even really watch the balls go. Because it's like, by the time they hit it, the next pitch is already on the way. Exactly. It's like a stamina contest. They're saying that ever since the new format, it's always like one of the youngest guys to win. It's always somebody 26 or younger. or something. I forgot what the exact stat was. Honda with the Morabito yellow. Didn't they used to do something like that with a money ball where when you were on your 10th out, it was like a gold ball? They should just bring back the old format as a whole. Yeah, where did you sit? Were you in the outfield? Emmanuel Bonilla purple for the Jays. Yeah, bring back the money ball. Yeah. Brock Jones, Speckle. I sat in right field in, I think it was 2017 when the Derby was in Miami. And Aaron Judge was a rookie. And he kept going opposite field to right field. I didn't end up getting a ball, but there were a couple right near me. And there was a couple of lefties in that year as well. It was tough this year because there was only one lefty, and he was a switch hitter, and he switched halfway through his round. So the people who sat in right field are kind of screwed. Lizandro for the Royals. Isaiah Compton. Brito Lunar, Ellie insert, that was the year where Justin Bour ate a donut on the field. Anybody remember that? When Stanton was feeding Justin Bour donuts on the field? Another Blue Jay, it's Garcia. Blue Jays got like all their guys. Yeah, that was awesome. Gold Jordan Westberg, top 100 for Louis. The Orioles have been hitting in Bowman tonight. .34/50, top 100. Technically, that's the third gold auto. Vaquero Spotlight Green, number /125. Those are sweet for Brick. /399, Lizandro. Derby was at its peak like 15 years ago. Whenever that year where Josh Hamilton was hitting in New York. That was the peak of the Derby. Just go back to the exact rules that they had that year. Vinny P. For a Mets fan, yeah. But putting Pete aside, you like the new format better than the old one? Bastidas for the Tigers. Oh, okay, yeah, that's all I was saying, just based off the format. That's why I said it, Machia. Just trying to see if he's out there. They should do the bunting contest. They do that in Japan. Dana for the Halos. No way. Who is this? No way. Wow. Wow. A wowza. For Stu, Corbin Carroll, true gold rookie auto. The fourth gold auto of the break. We've seen Corbin and Adley at a Bowman tonight. Such a tough pull. I don't remember pulling a Carroll and Bowman before. Congrats, Stu. Chasing a Jones gets rewarded with a Carroll. Yeah, that will never happen, Dave. It would be cool, though. Agreed. Yeah, sir. You think this is the last year they have the kids running around in the outfield? After that kid took one 116 to the dome from Vlad. Ellie Spotlight. Oh yeah, the kid took one hard. Hooray for Macklin and the Rockies. Macklin's boy. Could be the last hit right there. Bowman's been good lately. The jumbo cases have been producing. Victor Tomic of Drew Jones. I'm glad that you had fun, Jimmy. New Age I've seen. Maybe that was maybe the second one or third. Definitely pulled at least one before that. Not of anybody nearly as good as Adley. Recap. Jorge Refractor Auto. The PYP. Trying to rile up the chat. Too late for that. It's too late to get everybody riled up. Ramirez Speckle, Rojas Speckle, Caminero Base, Kumar Rocker Gold, Jorge Base Auto, Jacob Berry Atomic Auto, Josh Hood Gold Auto, and a Corbin Carroll Rookie Gold Auto.